What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, today in this video, I'll be reacting to some more Janet Jackson, alright? I'll be checking out her song called The Pleasure Principle. And I ain't gonna lie, man, when I saw the title, I liked the way the title sounded. So that's what made me choose this song to react to today out of her other songs. So, yeah, we're gonna jump straight on into this. I got the video pulled up. I got my headphones on. Yeah, if this is your first time to this channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and that notification bell. But with all that being said, guys, Janet Jackson, The Pleasure Principle. Let's check it out. Oh yeah. So this is how we coming. Song groovy, man. Oh, she about to tear it up. Yo, I like how, hold on, man. First of all, I gotta say, this song started with a bang. You know, it was banging. It definitely puts you in that vibe to groove and have fun with. I like how Miss Janet Jackson's voice sounded on this, man. Her voice sounds great on this song. And also, another thing that really stood out to me is that she's the star of her own show in this video. You know, usually, I won't say usually, but most times she have, like, some background dancers with her. But this is just Janet Jackson in her element, you know, showing that, yes, she is the star of this show. You know, she don't need no background dancers. She's here slaying it on her own. I love the choreography. Her voice sounds super sweet on this, man. I like her voice sound on this. I don't know if I'm biased or what, man, but it's just something about her, man. Her style. Yeah, man. Yeah. You know, she could always put a smile on your faces, man. That's just watching her, seeing her moves, seeing her perform, man. It's just something different, man. Oh, she just always seemed to hit the mark. I don't know what it is, man, but she just always seemed to hit the mark, man. But I'm loving the choreography. I like how sweet her voice sounded on this track. And I actually love this beat, man. My foot been stomping the entire time. So let's run it back, man. Hey Janet, I love you if you want. Oh, out right now, guys. She is showing out right now. Man, she got me mesmerized. She has me. I got her in that pat, man. Hey, I felt like I was in a trance, man. She definitely got me mesmerized. Like, this is just like talent on display right now. Wow. You know, I like that it's just her. You know, and she's showing out. She's showing like what she could give. You know, there's not a lot of people surrounding her. Just like straight Janet Jackson right here, showing her what she got to offer, man. Wow. Her choreography skills is insane. Her dances, she got to teach me some of those moves, man. Love her dance move. The part that really gets me in this song is when she's hitting those old parts. I'm not going to try to repeat it, but you guys know the parts I'm talking about. It just, yeah. Okay. I'm feeling this one, man. Do I say that in every Janet Jackson video? I don't know. Well, I'm feeling this one. I'm gonna run that part back though. She killed that. Hold up. Okay. Looks like that person need to put her through some more heartbreak. If she gonna come out with something like this, man. Wow, whoever she was thinking about, man. You know, you put her through some things, and she letting out her frustration and her feelings, and she definitely showed out on this. This was great, man. I love the beat. Love the choreography. I like how sweet her voice sounded on this, man. Like, this is all in all a solid song from Janet Jackson. Solid performance too. This definitely, I think this is one of my first times that I'm really getting to see her, just her by herself, showing out. You know, I've seen her dance. I'm trying to think if, because usually her other music videos has someone in it. You know, but this is just straight her by herself, in her zone, in her element. Showing you guys what she got to bring, man. And this was great to watch. Nice song. I approve it. You guys have hear your thoughts on it down below in the comment section. Let me know what Janet Jackson's song I should react to next. And if this is your first time here, don't forget to subscribe. Hit that notification bell, guys. Like and share this video. You guys already know the deal. Follow me on my social media pages, guys. I have a second YouTube channel that's in the description. On Facebook, I post videos over there too. Patreon is in the description. Just check the link in my description. And I'll see you guys in the next one. It's been your boy Jay. Peace. Essa daqui é pique, hein?